Hi, I'm Daniel Rechnitzer, and welcome to the Intuition Wisdom Channel. You know, every day we're helping liberate people from the rat race, helping them to become self-mastered and to live their life purpose, you know, to really make a difference to themselves and the planet. Now, if you're ready to change your life and step into your power and access that limitless intuition, then you've come to the right place. So today I want to share with you some golden highlights from my feature videos. And once you've checked this one out, remember to look at the description for more videos just like this one. All right, let's dive in.
Stephen, hi, how are you?
Good, mate. I'd like to participate.
Fantastic. Well, Stephen, all I need from you is just to let me know, is there a particular symptom or a label of this symptom that you've got that you'd like this to be focused on?
I've got a couple of bit of tendonitis in my shoulder and elbow.
Sure. Okay, cool. So it just takes a minute and I'm redirect. It's kind of like tuning the dial from my radio station into Stephen's radio station. So if you just bear with me and I'll get a nice little connection with Stephen on that. Stephen, the first thing that shows up with what you're doing is it's your body's way of saying you need to slow down. It's like there's this innate kind of almost, for lack of a better word, aggression within you to keep moving forward, to keep applying yourself and to get more out of yourself. It's like, I need to get more out of myself. And it's your body's way of saying, hey, you need to slow down and you need to rest. So it's showing up. It's its own mechanism to slow you down. And this is really common, that if you don't take the hints, the body starts kind of stepping in for you. Does that make sense?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, right. Yeah. So I'll just see if there's a particular belief at the subconscious level to see what's generating that behavior within you, if you just give me a second. Okay, the belief that shows up is, I need to be more. So when you have a belief like, I need to be more, we often experience compensatory behaviors. It's where things like ambition stem from, being highly competitive, one-upmanship. Those behaviors or those states of being actually stem from that initial belief, I need to be more. And that belief, I can have a look at, you know, let me see if that's relevant. Yeah, it seems like, you know, those kind of beliefs very much stem from when you're in your family and you need to compete to get attention. And if you find yourself and you've got brothers or sisters or a brother there and he seems to be the golden child or getting certain attention, then as a child we start developing a belief, okay, I need to be more. And then because we don't check in on our subconscious beliefs, because they are subconscious, that belief actually dictates, you know, the course for the rest of our life. We end up choosing partners because of it. We end up choosing careers because of it, and it ends up having a very strong impact on our body. So it's a really good example. You get to see that the body's trying to say, hey, that's not true. That's actually not the case. You don't need to be more. You're everything you need to be. It's just a false belief. And any false beliefs will show up as a pain or suffering or stagnation in the body as a corrective mechanism. Does that make sense?
Oh, absolutely, Christian. Yeah, it seems very spot on.
Great. Beautiful. Thank you, Steve. So I hope that was helpful for you, and happy to take another volunteer if anyone's open.
Thank you for watching, and make sure you give us the thumbs up if you loved it. Now, also remember to subscribe so we feel supported and we feel encouraged to keep making more videos like this. Now, my best recommendation is for you to check out the links below to find the perfect video for you. Choose whatever resonates. I'm sure you'll love it.